Hello.
So, tell us about yourself.
Okay, so my name is Kris. I am originally from Pililla, Rizal. I am currently working for Citibank. Yeah, that's about it.
Can you describe MyTown Kyoto in general?
MyTown Kyoto, actually, nung una ako nag-inquire, nagulat ako dun sa flexibility na ino-offer niya. Sobrang unique niya. Siguro yun yung pinaka-description ko. It's unique that it is so flexible na nakakasabay siya sa amin na working employees in a hybrid setup.
Ano yung best features of hybrid accommodation?
It's flexibility kasi for us na ito nga nasa hybrid setup, paiba-iba talaga yung schedule namin. May times na kailangan namin pasok sa office, may times na mababago ulit yung schedule. So yung pinakamaganda sa kanya is na-accommodate ni MyTown yung flexibility na yun. Nakakapag-adjust siya as long as yun, nakakapag-notify kami within 24 hours. Tsaka sobrang cheap niya as compared to a hotel setup, for example. So yeah, yun yung best feature niya for me.
How about your
location? Location-wise naman, ayun, very accessible din. A few streets away from Kalayaan.
How has hybrid accommodation helped you in your work, in your personal life?
It helped me kasi I have to work. So right after this, siguro around 11 PM mag-work pa ako. Compared nung nagko-commute, going to Rizal, nakakapahinga ako. And then I have time to rest, to sleep. Kasi nga, mas malapit yung accommodation. Hindi ko kailangan gumastos ng malaki para bayaran yung entire month na hindi ko naman gagamitin sa dorm. So it's really yung flexibility, yung pinaka-advantage ng hybrid setup.
Anong high activity?
Ngayon, nasa ano ko, 4-bed na high 15 setup.
Would you recommend high beds to your colleagues and friends?
Of course, I already did na nga. So, sila, nung kinwento ko sa kanila yung setup ko ngayon, nagugulat din sila kasi nga, sobrang flexible niya. And they're also looking forward to getting a room with MyTown Kyoto.
Alright, yun lang.
Okay, thank you.